Yeah, I still want to go eat, man.
Yeah, me too. Before singles, I'd like to get some
food in me. Perfect. Okay.
So put the winners, or tell them who's in winners, who's in losers.
That I can do. All right, and so Rams Jones is winner side. These guys are loser side. Let's update this. There we go. Get this. Edit this. Drink it a bit. Nice. Right, this isn't for real right now.
I don't know what they're doing. What is this?
They're just messing around. Oh, it's right. Okay. Sorry, I yawned on the recording. Man, I'm horrible. Anyways, all right. So, Red's busting out the fox.
I think that's Kurt.
Oh, Kurt?
Yeah.
Okay.
He plays fox in Melee.
Oh, you read up.
Wait, have I been reading? Like, so is Red the one with the player one thing, and then Jazz is Ashley? I thought it was the other way around.
You knew what Kurt did.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think Kurt is using Jazz tank. Because if he's playing Fox, then that's definitely Kurt.
That's definitely Kurt. Okay, I've been getting them wrong this whole time.
Yeah, because like Red only plays Ganon in any game.
He's Ganon through and through.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm tiring out here.
What's going on?
I guess I just really need food.
Probably, yeah.
Alright, so where are we going? So they ban Pokestad. Smash roll? Or they won Battlefield. Yeah, I guess we're going to Battlefield. Okay. Back. goes over him. All right.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. Wom's just going in on Kirk.
Oh, does he? Oh, right on. Oh, gets off that. Oh,
get the laser.
Let's go.
Oh, the dart downer from Fred.
Jam just died. Both his stocks, right side of battlefield, getting dunked by Ganon. Oh, Backer's going to get the Jagger turn again.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll smash out a shield, and alright, that's a dead Fred. Oh,
Christ!
First the laser, and then the soft air.
Yeah, he just goes down. I love that. Like at an angle.
Oh, they're switching back, I think.
Oh, yep. They meant to go to green.
Oh, green hill?
Yeah, so they switched on there. That's when you know you're in the thick, I guess. I don't know, man. That's pretty
cool.
We're different characters.
Okie doke. Oh, I'm not sure how this is gonna play. Again, Ganon typically like to finish off the side and like throw a few hitboxes, but I think it just really just comes down to just being careful of where you're throwing him out. Oh,
Jam gets the revenge dunk on Dresden.
Oh, does he?
This is working better for blue team than it is for red team. That's a great team's counter.
That's right. Yeah, I mean, it's just that, again, they have to be careful, what moves they throw out. Okay. Down here. Oh, no tech. Yeah, and then that top as well. Using it as an edge guard tool is just it's really, really good.
Especially against that.
Yeah. I mean, if you're able to, Invincible Wave land on there, then it's not that big a deal. The thing is, that's his only real recourse against it, so it's usually better just to wait it out. Because if your opponent reads that you're just gonna Wave land, then they can just punch that.
Yeah.
He also theoretically uses Kate, but I'm not sure how viable that would be.
Yeah, I don't really see a lot of games.
Yeah. Oh, dude, Lenzo's off stage. Oh! Yeah, that was looking sketchy.
Oh, I like that egg covering so
yeah. Awesome eggs out.
Yeah, this is working. Wow, this pain is a team not one that team is down
to
nice save.
I'm not. I follow up.
Oh. See, they thought they would get earlier kills, but, they're still both living. Blue team's, 150 beyond.
Yeah, those are everything. And that's it. For Brett at least, Ashley's still in this, but that'll really do it. Okay, Lance Gems, take it again. Opposite thing. But again, the thing is, I'm pretty sure these guys are going to live to like a really high percent, given the blast zones here. Oh wow, they're just going to town on James. Back up a quick 97% on him. Back air won't be enough yet, but if they land on another. Alright, throw them off. Alright, back air, that should be it for James.
We couldn't really do anything about that.
Yeah, oh, and both ledge. Alright. Oh, and there goes, Red.
Oh. Holy.
Oh, no. Oh, gets punished, though, for going out.
Went
all
the way out there, and then.
Hey, yeah, so as long as it is, like, Ashley and Red are making it work here. This is the first time they've had an advantage against these guys. In this set, anyway. Oh, guess it was the up air? Okay. Now this will take care of one more Ganon stock and then they're back to even.
Oh,
it goes for it.
He almost got that, dude. That's
terrible. Oh, guess it again with an air, but it's only the soft hit.
Red's dead.
Is he?
It's 72.
Jeez.
Wombs had neared him onto the platform and down smashed him.
And Wombs uses the force hand. And now, like, blue team, they're up in stocks. But, this is very close. Alright, forward air, that'll take the team stock. Okay. Yeah, this is really close. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no!
That DI was so bad on the fair.
Oh, jeez.
Like, he didn't DI the throw, but then he DI'd the fair out, and then...
Oh, man.
Yeah, that was...
Pretty,
He should have just kept DI in.
That's right. Oh, yeah, against Rob, yeah, it's a little tricky, though. I mean,
yeah, it's like against Mark. You can either DI in and keep getting fared, Rob, or you can just DI out the whole thing.
Yeah. Alright, so then now it's just Red against these two. And they are quite a potent duo. Alright.
This looks like another 3-0, like you never know, I guess.
Yeah. Okay, Near? Oh. That does it, I think, or oh, is James going for it?
Come on.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, oh no. You guys still, it ain't over yet, guys.
Oh, man. Let's keep going.
The will this man has to live.
Oh, my God. Get out of here.
Yeah. All right.
Good games.
All right. And, yeah. All right. Last time, take it. And we finish at 3. We're on time.